even with a mistake on the double axel, singling it, she has the triple-triple, which no other lady is trying in this event, and just wonderful spins and footwork.
Yuna Kim has a 3-point lead after the ladies' short program ahead of Yukari Nakano of Japan.